ain't real tricky.
I didn't know how to be. No crib on MTV. God only knows. Got my mini me in the GP. See how it goes.
Yeah, a little creepy.
Wow.
No crib on MTV. God only knows. Got my mini me in the GP.
That is going to be in my fucking nightmares.
That's a great ball.
I got one Brando one, man. They keep getting better and better. I did not think he could top himself with The Shining. But that is wow.
By the way, last night I showed that to Douglas and he goes, "Who is that?"
Wait, what?
And I was like, "It's my face." And then he was really freaked out. Yeah.
Was he more freaked out for the fact that you were both Dr. Evil and Mini-Me, or freaked out that he did not recognize you as that?
I think that he didn't realize it was me. He was, like, really surprised.
You might have one of those, what is it, that facial displacement disorder where you can't actually really recognize faces well at all? But, boy, that is troubling.
That, I think, is my favorite of all of them.
It is unbelievable.
Shining was really good, but I think this one does take the cake.